welcome back to another episode of Poppin' Pops. Today in this episode, we're going to be doing another pop hunt. So in this pop hunt, we're going to be going to Toys R Us in Norwalk. Then we're going to be going to the Stamford Mall, which has like a bunch of stores that we're going to be going into, such as Barnes & Noble, FYE, GameStop, and they have their little Go kiosk calendar and games and toys store. So we're going to go in there and just walk around the mall, and maybe there might be more stores around us. So guys, enjoy the video, and we'll see when we get to our first store.
Okay, guys, so we're at Toys R Us now. All the pops are 10% off since the store is closing. So they have some football players, some rock ones, this new liner, Lucy. Not too much at this store, guys, so let's see when we get to our next store.
Okay, guys, so we just got to the mall, and now we're at FYE, as you can see. So let's go find the pops.
Guys, over there, I noticed they have some WWE wrestler pops.
By any chance?
Braun Strowman.
What time do you think you'll be home?
And they have Shrek, Sheik, and Sting, and Lex Luger. So that's what they have here. Oh, they got some Star Wars ones over here. Wavian. But they got those. Fine. Star Wars. Podemo and FYE, FYE exclusive. Okay, guys, but let's go find the real section where they have the bunch. Oh, found them. Oh my god, guys, this is a massive selection. So they have, oh, I knew what they would have this month. So guys, they have a bunch. They have a bunch of exclusives. They have, no. They have so many of Star Trek. Looking for Chases or anything. I have that one. I'm not seeing any Chases, but they have a bunch, guys. Who's that?
Betty
Rubble. Yeah, that's my pop. It's Rock Candy. They have a bunch. They have Jerry Garcia, Varnix. They got the New Day. Ooh, they have Gertrude Eldridge. Bob Ross, Odd Job Han Solo, Glittery Elton John, Clyde from Pac-Man. Ooh, they have an 8-bit Michelangelo. Tony Wood, they have 11. Yeah, Q-Bert. So guys, as you can see, there's a bunch here, so I'll tell you what we get when we get home. Then we'll see you in the next stores.
Hey guys, we just got the GameStop, and let's see what pops they have.
So here looks like the pops they have in here. They're 3 for $30 or $11.99. Not seeing too much. Oh, they have Mara from Hamara. And Haley. I have Kevin. Maybe, I don't know. We're also going to go to Go, and that's it. So let's see. So guys, I'll tell you what we get when we get home.
Okay guys, so we made it to Go, and they have some Star Wars bonds.
They have Anger, the Entertainment Youth exclusive. And it's $18.99, and I think it glows in the dark. I don't know. I don't know why it's like this though. It's pretty cool though. It's really heavy. And then they also have, Norman Bates, which is pretty close, in the mother's wig with the knife. Psycho. It's a pretty cool one too. And they're all $11.99 here. Got Daphne too.
Yeah, after you finish the last couple of boxes of the shipment, we gotta rework the clearance section, so I'll show you after that how.
Alright, we got one more box.
Got some Ghostbuster ones, some Harry Potter, no chases at any of the stores I've been to. Ghostbusters as well. Who else they got over here? They got some South Park characters. They have Simba. My Little Pony. Some foil ones again. Simba's a superstar. Pretty big one. Guys, to tell you what we get in all when we get home. Okay, guys, so we just got home from going pop hunting at the Stamford Mall and the Toys R Us in Norwalk, or Wilton, forgot which one. I think it was, the Toys R Us in Norwalk. So, guys, now it's time to show you what pops we got. Okay, guys, so these are the three pops that we got from today's hunt. We got Beetlejuice from FYE. They're not exclusive. I was gonna get an exclusive, but they're $15 for exclusives at FYE, which is pretty expensive for a Funko Pop. So I just got this one, and it was at $12, but it was on sale for $8. So I got Beetlejuice. He's a pretty cool character. I like how the detailed his hair is, and it's just pretty cool in general. And then from Toys R Us, guys, we got Astro Smurf from the Smurfs. We got this one at Toys R Us. He's under the animation line in Funko Pop. He's number 272. Beetlejuice is under the movies line, and he's number 5. And yeah, this one's pretty cool. It's got the dome around his head, which is pretty cool. He's like an astronaut, sort of, which is, I think, he's supposed to be. And then lastly, guys, from the Ghost store in the mall, in the Stamford Mall, we got Norman Bates from the movie Psycho. He's also under the movies line under Funko Pop, and he's number 466. So they're all three of them are pretty cool pops. And so yeah, guys, this has been another episode of Poppin' Pops. I hope you enjoyed today's pop hunt, and thanks for watching. Have a good one. Bye.